And now for the finale epilogue, Luke's Island. Right away, I just hit something. But you pull that down, build it for a minikit. And that bird we hit a minute ago? There are two more to find. Use Admiral Ackbar on that swimming pool we were just in to reach this minikit out here. Use a lightsaber. Open that. This level is very short and small, so it should be done super fast. Scan. What did I scan though? Oh, shoot that. Jump here. Use the force to pull that up out of the water. If that's a minikit, jump here for another minikit. We're halfway done already. It's not even only a short into a minute into the video. Strong character. Build to the left. Sorry for that sneeze. Ugh. Ooh. Alright, so over here you'll want to use Rey, throw her staff into there to get there for that minikit. Only four more left, along with the red brick. And these are, remember, these are the last collectibles in the game, if you've been following from me since the beginning. That was suspenseful. Mm-hmm. Alright. Use Dark Force on that. And there's a hatch over there. Use a small character. Ezra can't fit. And so, free play failed one last time for the last level. Alright. Small character. And there's the red brick. We got the last red brick! Use the force on that wall. To move it, We're getting close. Here's another bird, like the one we hit to start the level. You'll need a character who can destroy gold. Be careful not to walk over to Luke. That will end the level. Last two collectibles are here on the opposite side. Last bird. And the last spot, a character who can destroy a wall. Huh. I'm not gonna miss having to constantly change characters out. Why did I pick this guy? Alright. And there we go! Last minikit! Might as well head to Luke the fancy way, since that's the end level. Or hey, maybe we'll just exit out regardless. Kylo Ren could have killed him right there, Luke Silent. So now, what does the final minikit assemble for us? Is that an X-Wing or something? I'm happy we're hung. Oh, it's a Rebel Alliance A-Wing. Ooh. Oh well. One final video coming up next.